back to my channel. I'm Chandika and I make videos related to beauty, fashion, lifestyle hacks and whatever goes in my mind, I just make video. So in today's video, I'm going to create this beautiful pink glitter eye makeup look. So if you want to know how to get this look, keep on watching. And before that, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. And follow me on Snapchat, Instagram and Facebook as well. So let's get into the video. Our eye makeup with priming our eyes. So for that I'm using Maybelline Age Rewind Concealer just to prime my eye, and I'm taking very little amount, and I will take my sponge and blend it. By the way, I've done my eyebrows off camera. I have a fully dedicated video to this, you can check. I will add card here or here somewhere. So yeah, right, I'm going to use this So Hot palette by Popular, I hope you can see, and the Luxury Electric Glitter, Glitter Glow palette. This is also by Popular, I think. Yeah, so this is a glitter palette. It has 9 glitter, yeah, 9 glitter shades. I thought, why not make a pink glitter eyes look. Take this tomato shade and put this shade into my crease just to give some base to my eyes, of you know, some sort of color, so that our glitter does not look patchy. I will just blend this, and this is really really quick eye makeup, trust me on that. Only blending takes the time. Well, you don't need to take, you know, add too many colors to your eyes, because at the end we are going to put glitter. And now I will take this chestnut shade and put it on my lid with the same brush. This is a pink kind of shade, like not proper pink, but this shade is from Pink Family. Yeah, this is the right word. And again, I'm just going to take this to my crease and a little above from my crease, so that it does not look very flaky. And I'm going to take a bit on my outer corner, like smudge it on my outer corner. Don't worry about that, we clean this when we put our concealer. See, and trust me, we are done with our, not done, like we are almost done. Now I'm going to take this neon shade. You can use your brush with this, or you can use, like, I will suggest you to use your fingers, and because this is a pressed glitter and pressed glitter works best with your fingers, so just, you know, take it like this. The only bad thing about this palette is this does not have mirror. I love palettes which has mirror, like this one. Okay, now I will put the glitter on my eyes. Okay, this get messy. Don't worry, it will work. Now what I am going to do is, I'm going to take this brush and my brush just to reach inner corner of my eyes. Because of nails, I am not able to go there. And yeah, I'm almost done with this. I know this is kind of look which you cannot carry on regular basis or on day to day, but this is something which is different. You can carry in your parties, if you're going for a wedding or you have a function to attend, or a night out, even a night out. You can pull this off. And I did my other eye on off camera. Now I'm going to use this liner. This is Lakme Insta liner. So I'm not going to do a wing. I'm just going to create a thin line because I am going to do false lashes. So I don't want to go for a wing. And the reason why I am using this liner is because I am using this liner on glitter. So this is the only liner I know, as far as I know, which works well on glitter as well. I'm just going to put a thin line, not too thick, but a little thick so that it will be visible. So now I'm going to do the same thing on my other eye. I'm going to do my face makeup and for face today I'm going to use this Fix Plus, just because I want this makeup to last really long. And for primer I'm going to, obviously if you are using this you don't need primer, but I need primer for my pores and for my textured skin. So primer today I'm going to use primer by Nykaa Prep Me Up face primer. This is silicone based primer, so you just have to take this amount. This is not visible, it's transparent. So I'm going to just put this on my T-zone. Now I'm going to use foundation, and for foundation I'm going to use Mistral Long Lasting Perfecting Foundation. This is my top 5 foundation. This is in my top 5 foundation. I've already done the video on that. You can check this video or this here or here, wherever. So I've already reviewed this as well. Now I'm going to just take a pump directly on my face. Coverage is medium to full, not full coverage, but it's a medium to full coverage foundation. Done with my foundation and it's looking pretty nice. It's really, whenever I use this foundation I seriously fell all over again in love with this foundation. Now I'm going to use concealer under my eyes just to brighten up my eyes concealer again. I'm using the same concealer, Age Rewind by Maybelline, and I'm just going to use this under my eye just to brighten up my eyes. I'm not going to put this concealer anywhere else, but I just want to brighten up my eyes, nothing else. Now I'm going to take the same sponge and blend this concealer. I'm going to set my under eye with this Caramel Toffee Contour Wet n Wild palette. I'm sorry, this is broken. Now I'm going to take the same damp sponge and just use this banana shade under my eyes just to brighten up my face. I'm not baking my face, I'm just brightening up and just pressing it down so that my concealer does not crease. And now I'm not taking product on the sponge. I'm just going to set my whole face with the leftover product on the sponge so that my makeup is, you know, completely locked in. So being my you know, under eyes are getting set, I'm just going to quickly do my under eyes. And for under eyes I'm going to use the Just a Minute same So Hot palette, and I'm just going to take this chestnut shade and put it on my under eyes. Okay, we have the mirror. Video, I will link this video in description box and as well as here, so you can check that. So you can check that video too, and do let me know in comment section below, what did you, do you like this video or not? and my other videos, and any video suggestions or anything that will be welcomed on my channel. Now I'm just going to use a gold pencil. You can use any. I'm going to use Machique by L'Oreal, Castle Machique by L'Oreal. I'm going to put this in my waterline and upper lash line and my waterline. Now I'm again going to take the same brush which I have used for my under eye eyeshadow and just smudge this hole a bit. And this time, if you can see me, I'm not smudging outer side, like outer side of my lower lash line. I'm just smudging the waterline. I'm just smudging inside my eyes, so be very careful while doing this because it's quite tricky. And this is almost done. Now the only thing left on my eyes are mascara and my falsies, which I will do after my face. Now I'm going to add some color on my face and do bronzer for that. And bronzer, I'm using my favorite Hoola bronzer, Hoola by Benefit. I'm just using the same brush which comes with it and just putting it on my face. I'm not contouring my face, I'm just trying to bronze it for just giving some definition to my face and blend with a fluffier brush so that will look a little nice. And now with the same brush I'm going to dust off this excess, if there is any excess powder. I'm almost done with my makeup. Now we are left with our blush, and for blush today I'm using my favorite Milani brush. If you are new to my channel, then hi, hello, welcome. And thank you for subscribing my channel, and if you haven't subscribed yet, please go and subscribe to my channel. I'm just going to be very minimal with my blush, so I'm not going to do over with my blush today. Right, we will follow the policy, less is more, and I think this is it for today. And now I'm going to do my mascara. Where is my mascara? Mascara I'm using by Miss Claire. Don't worry if I forget to mention any product name or anything, that will be in the description box down below. Don't worry about that. I'm going to put this mascara so that, and the first layer is done. When I have to use, you know, false lashes, I just do one coat because this is just to, you know, merge your lashes into that, into your falsies. And for lower lash line, I'm going to clean my brush so that I do not mess with my mascara at all. Always do your lower lash line mascara with your, you know, clean brush so that you won't mess up with that. Okay, I'm done with this. Ouch, sorry. So I think I will do my false last night, sorry, I think I will do my falsies after my lip shade. So for lipstick, I'm going to use, I'm confused in two, I want to use Boho and I also want to use Chai by Nykaa. I recently bought this, you can check out my this video just in case you want to know what I feel about these. but I'm quite confused, so I will go with this boho. But I think this will go with my eye look really nice. This goes perfect, but I want to use chai as well, so I'm just thinking why not just put a little bit of chai just to dab in motion. Now this is looking perfectly nice. Now I will see you after putting my eyelashes and with my makeup as well. I hope you like this makeup. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel and show your love. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye.